My brother, how far now?
Alright, what is up?
How is everything? How is work?
Fine, thank you.
I brought some clothes for you. Just to iron and starch, that was all.
Five shirts. Before you go, let me get your details.
Okay.
Let me not mix this up.
Details.
The name, please.
The name is Chukuchuku. CHUK. CHUK.
Oh, guys, have you spelled?
Ha! Okay. How far do we hear of this?
Yeah, 081 377 31 321.
That's so. I beg, mass your PVC.
My what?
Your PVC, permanent voter's card, I beg.
What has permanent voter's card got to do with ironing of my clothes?
I just will do an election of clothes.
Nigga, wool up, just wool up.
That's done.
Are you serious?
Very, very serious.
Ross, is that a joke or what?
Okay.
I gave you clothes to iron.
I can't really beg you as you see me like this, so if you don't get this PVC, I don't do your work. No, me say I beg you.
Are you serious? You will not do my work.
Okay, I don't put water for my mouth. Wait till you talk. Your PVC, you are not going to do it. I be the go carry and come. If you don't get that, you go carry this clothes to work, can you?
Well, my friend, I just gave you clothes to iron. You are telling me about PVC. Where did that one? Where did you hear that one from?
Guy, where you come from?
Well, you mean in this country? You ask me for PVC before you do my work?
Guy, you're not serious. Come on, for if you don't get PVC, they go.
I'm giving you money, bros. I'm paying you. It's not as if it's free.
Me, I'm a patriotic citizen of Nigeria. I got to come up for my shop. If you don't get PVC, no come back.